There's a wall. The ladder makes an angle of 30 degrees. That's approximately 30 degrees. 30 degrees. So see, this is a ladder. The length of the ladder is x. And by 30 degrees, we know that this is x. This has to be x upon 2. And this has to be root 3 x upon 2. Now, on moving 5 meters towards the wall, when it becomes 5, this angle becomes approximately 45 degrees. So now the length of the ladder would remain the same. This would still be x. However, this would become x now, and this part would become, sorry, this would become, the hypotenuse is x, 45. So this would be x upon root 2, and this would also be x upon root 2. So we can just equate these two. Look at the base, x upon root 2 plus 5 is equal to root 3 x upon 2. So have all the x's on one side, root 3 x upon 2 minus, let's remove the radical sign from here, root 2 x upon 2 is equal to 5. So take x upon 2 common into root 3 minus root 2 is equal to 5. X is equal to 10 upon root 3 minus root 2. That would be the value of x, 10 upon root 3 minus root 2. Once again, very quickly, what I did is I just took this value. In this case, the hypotenuse was x, and therefore these two, the height was x upon 2, and this longer base was root 3 x upon 2. On moving 5, this much was given as 5. On moving 5, these two became equal as the angle became 45, you know. So hypotenuse is still x, this is x, and therefore these two became x upon root 2 and x upon root 2. And x upon root 2 plus 5 is equal to the original base, which is root 3 x upon 2. This is the main part. Then rest is just solving it for x. 5 upon root 3 minus 5 into 2 upon root 3 minus root 2, 10 upon root 3 minus root 2. That's the answer. Option E.